Russia. Cold winter. Hungry police. Unfriendly people. Probably that's what you think. I felt the same before coming to Yekaterinburg. I came here to study at Ural Federal University. Come on, guy, I will show you everything. The Institute of Public Administration and Entrepreneurship is made up of four majors: Economic Security, Public Administration, PR and Advertising, and Trade Business. I study Advertising and Public Relations in a Master's Degree program, and the program is taught in English. The programs are mainly in theory, but also in practice. The mix of theory and practice helped me to understand how companies in Russia are working. Oh, by the way, let me introduce you to my friend from the Master's Degree Program, International Trade. Lilu, how are you?
Fine, you?
Great.
I have many subjects in international trade or master, such as management, trade, business, but I most like intelligent management, because I think this subject can always give me something interesting about our knowledge, about our society.
By the way, winter is not so horrible, especially with warm Russian souls of our friends. So guys, we are waiting for you here.